Walker Perkins from the USA, Simon Schoenstrom from Sweden, and Andrew Wicks from Aspen here. And it was a solid run, good enough to get in.
Yeah, Ross Henshaw is just so technically solid. He makes very few mistakes. You know, locking in those landings, mixing up lots of technical difficulty. The spins both to the left and the right side. Now, here is the one little miss in that run, but he was so smooth, you know, and these things happen so fast. Keep in mind, the judges watch it.